Myself and part two guys, I want to speak about synchronicity and how we can use synchronicity in order to really be more connected to ourselves, really be more in tune with our soul purpose, and really be in tune with whatever we want to manifest. So synchronicity comes from the Greek, which means together in time, sync together in time. It means that it happens in the now. It means that if you are connected to your heart center, you are connected to synchronicity, because the inner and the outer are connected. So in a way, the more in tune you are with yourself is the more that you are connected to your soul purpose. And really, being connected to your soul purpose means being really happy about life, being really happy about your state of consciousness, really not judging yourself, not judging your past, not judging what happened, and really having the opportunity to start again. Now, synchronicity is really powerful, and we get messages from our higher guidance, which is the spirit world, which they say is the only real world. And the spirit world, in a way, is connected to the third dimension, is connected to whatever happens in the so-called physical reality. So in a way, as within, so without, as above, so below. It means that the inner and the outer are connected. Now, synchronicity is really powerful because when we get to really make the connection between our thoughts and our reality, we get to make the connection with our soul's purpose. And really, finding your soul's purpose is about being in tune with yourself, being happy about your life, being happy with who you are, being happy even about your mistakes, because there are no mistakes, being really happy about who you really are in the present moment. And I realized that the more connected I am to myself is the more connected that I am to synchronicity. And it's really beautiful because what is happening with a purpose. Everything that is happening, it is because the universe has allowed it to happen. So it means that there is actually a higher guidance in this universe, and that is our higher self. That is our spirit guide. That is our guidance. So the more connected you are to what you feel is the more that you are connected to your higher self. So in a way, the more you listen to your feelings is the more that you are connected to synchronicity. Now, synchronicity is really powerful, and our spirit guides actually speak to us through intuition, through numbers, through number sequences, through all kind of things. You know, it may speak to us through car plates, car numbers, okay? So realize, guys, that everything in this universe is actually connected. Everything in this universe is connected. So the more that you, in a way, listen to yourself and listen to what you feel is the more that you are connected to synchronicity. So it's about really listening to your heart. Listening to your heart, it's about embracing yourself in the process. It's about being in tune with yourself. It's about questioning yourself, you know? So in a way, the more that you look within yourself for answers, and the more that you really realize the power of your inner world, is the more that you are connected to synchronicity. So realize that you have a choice. You have a choice to really be anything that you desire. You have a choice to actually be your best self. And the more that you are creating from the inside out is the more that you are connected to synchronicity. So in a way, synchronicity is actually a guidance from the higher self. Synchronicity is a guidance from our spirit guides. Synchronicity is something that can actually lead us to a new state of consciousness. It is something that can lead us to a really high, beautiful purpose. And really what I see in the purpose is creating and manifesting your reality. It is expressing yourself. It is being happy about life. It is being happy about every single moment in your life, actually. It is about looking at the past and actually not regretting it. it is really forgiving yourself in the process. Forgiving yourself in the process. It is about loving yourself. Okay, so love yourself in the process and realize how powerful and amazing you are, and realize how much you can actually accomplish by just being yourself. How much you can actually accomplish by just being yourself. Because when you actually operate from good intentions, you cannot really lose, you know? So operate as a pure positive feeling, because that is actually really beautiful, you know? So guys, source energy is pure positive energy. And really source energy has a way of really speaking to us through our feelings, you know? That is also our higher self. And the more connected you are to your feelings is the more connected you are to your higher self. So realize that whatever is happening in your life, that is actually happening with a purpose. And from my perspective, the purpose is to actually awaken, to be yourself in the process, to realize how powerful and amazing you are. So guys, realize that synchronicity is something that can be really beautiful if we learn how to observe it, if we learn how to embrace it, if we learn how to actually make the most out of it. And the universe actually always speaks to us. The universe always speaks to us. The universe is always guiding us. The universe is connected to us. We are the universe, guys, you know? So this was today's message about synchronicity. Realize how powerful you are. Realize how powerful you are, and realize that you have the ability to create your reality. You have the ability to create your reality. All you gotta do is listen to your heart, listen to what you feel, listen to your intuition, listen to whatever counts most for you, because that is the most powerful way of expressing yourself, to listen to yourself, to always do your thing, to always love yourself in the process, okay? So yes, synchronicity means that our thoughts are connected to our reality. Our thoughts are connected to our reality. So whatever we express out there is something that will actually return back to us, you know? So in a way, the inner and the outer are connected. The inner and the outer are connected. Realize that you have a purpose here. And really, synchronicity is a powerful spiritual concept, because there is always guidance in this universe. There is always guidance that is coming from within. There is always guidance in our heart center. Listen to yourself, listen to what you feel, and realize that there is power in your heart. There is power in your heart, okay? So guys, thank you for watching, and see ya on what is coming up next. This was today's video about synchronicity. It's about living in the present moment. It's about being ourselves. It's about embracing life. It's about finding our purpose, which may be about anything. It may be about just being happy with where you are, just being in tune with who you are in the now, okay? So guys, thank you for watching, and see ya on what is coming up next. I love you, much peace, and see you guys, okay? Thank you for watching, and see ya.